Hi, my name is Craig Fraser, and I'm here to talk about some cleaning systems. We have two of Createx's cleaning products here, and one of them is the 5618 airbrush cleaner, which you guys may or may not have used, and we have the 4008 restorer. Now, these are two completely different systems that do work well together when cleaning your airbrush, but you have to understand how to use them. Now, the 4008 is designed for paint that is hard and caked on your airbrush. If you've let your airbrush sit around full of paint, or it got a lot of dried paint in it, or just normal wear and tear of paint building up on the outside or the inside of it, it's designed to work on dry paint and literally starts eating the paint away immediately. Now, it is safe to soak your parts overnight in this, but you need to be really careful concerning certain plastic or soft plastic items because it can attack those. PTFE type plastics or O-rings are safe with the restorer, and so you can soak them. Now, you have to be really careful once you've soaked them and cleaned them all off to rinse them out. You can rinse them out with the 5618 or just normal deionized water or combination of the two. It's important to get all of that 4008 off, and I'll tell you why. Another thing is, you don't ever use the 4008 on wet paint. If you have an airbrush that's freshly being used, don't pour the 4008 in there and expect it to clean out real good. It'll turn all that liquid paint into got cottage cheese and just take you forever to get it out of the airbrush. So it's designed for dry paint only. If any of that 4008 is left behind, it can really cause some problems with any paint flowing through your airbrush. So never spray this through an airbrush. This is designed for soaking or just direct application with a rag. Now, the 5618 here is a little bit different. If you want to run this through your airbrush in between colors, this is the product to use right here. It is predominantly deionized water, but it's got enough other cleaning agents in there to work really well. Besides being a cleaner, it's actually also a reducer. You can add small amounts of this to the Createx Clear, and it'll actually give you an increased gloss factor of about 10% by comparison to some of the other reducers out there. So besides being a cleaner, it also is a reducer. This one right here, you definitely want to use on the wet paints and to clear the brush completely. You still want to use this to rinse off any of the parts you use with the 4008. Together, both these systems will make sure that your airbrushes are completely clean. If you don't have these in your shop, you probably have some dirty airbrushes, so you need to get a hold of this stuff. Hope I've answered some questions. My name is Craig Fraser, and I will see you next time.